The handing over ceremony of the project for improvement of fisheries equipment and machinery in St. Lucia took place on Wednesday, June 1st at the Viewfort Fishing Complex.
The donated equipment includes a solar power system, a refrigerating and freezing systems, and ice plants provided to fisheries complexes constructed through previous Japanese grant aid in the areas of Viewfort, Ancillary, Denary, Grocery, and Castries. This batch of equipment is meant to strengthen the fishery sector in St. Lucia and help develop the economy of the country.
The project for the improvement of fishing equipment and machinery in St. Lucia came to being with the signing on the 19th of September 2014 of the grant agreement for the project. The signing took place between the Japan International Cooperation Agency, JICA, represented by Mr. Ike Teshiruno, resident representative of the JICA JOCV Center in St. Lucia, and the government of St. Lucia, represented by the Honorable Moses Jabatiste, Minister for Agriculture.
This contribution today, the culmination of this project, marks a very important phase in the development of our relationship. And the new ice-making machines and the refrigerants, the change in the refrigerants and so on, demonstrates that over the years, this relationship continues to grow and it continues to strengthen. I wish to say to you that our people continue to benefit.
The project cost 560 million Japanese yen, which is equivalent to approximately $5 million US dollars or 14.4 million EC dollars.
This amount was to be used for the purchase of vehicles and equipment and the services necessary for the procurement and or installation, services necessary for the transportation of the products referred to above to ports in St. Lucia, and for internal transportation within St. Lucia, and services necessary for the training in the operation and maintenance of the vehicles and equipment referred to above.
The handing over ceremony took place at the Viewfort Fisheries Complex on June 1st. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.